Our music theme this morning has been a little bit on the name of Jesus. Brother Glenn sang several songs about Jesus' name. And my songs today are about about Jesus' name. I heard this morning on the way in, I was listening to a podcast. And Jesus asked Peter, "Who do men say that I am?" And Peter gave the answer of the day. And then he said, "Who do you say that I am?" And he said, "You are the Christ." And the preacher said he wasn't giving him a second name. It wasn't Jesus Christ, like my last name is Susanna Shuey. Christ is his title. He is Lord. And the angel told Joseph that you shall call his name Emmanuel, which means God with us. And I heard a story this week that brought that home to me. A man was trying to save his parents from a house fire. He was unable to save them. They both perished in the fire. But his face was terribly disfigured in the fire. And he mistakenly believed that was God's punishment to him for not being able to save his parents. And he locked himself in his room. He would not come out. He wouldn't come out even to be with his wife. He wouldn't let anyone see him. He was in such great despair and depression. And Dr. Moltz tells the story that this man's wife came to see him and told him the story of his face and how badly it was disfigured and burned, and that he would not come out, would not have a relationship with anyone. Dr. Moltz said, I can repair his face. I can restore it. His wife said, but he won't come out. And so the wife went home and seemed like that was done. Nothing was to be done. But then the wife contacted Dr. Moltz again. And he couldn't figure out why she calling me again. We already had this discussion. He won't come out. I can't fix his face if he won't come out. She said, I want you to disfigure my face like his face is disfigured. Maybe then he'll have a relationship with me. Well, of course, Dr. Moltz refused that. The physician's role is to first do no harm. He refused to do that, but he decided he would go and visit this man. So he went to his house and he knocked on the bedroom door and he told him, he said, I am a physician. I can restore your face. Please come out. No answer, no response. Then he told him the story. He said, your wife came to see me and she asked that I disfigure her face like yours is disfigured so that you could have a relationship with her. Slowly the doorknob then started to turn. The man came out. And the preacher said, that's what Jesus did for us. God with us, he came down to be disfigured like we were. We were disfigured with sin, beyond repair. He came down as a man, God with us, to become one of us.